Hello guys, welcome back to Fallout 76. I did collect a one of those booster things, whatever you call it. No, it wasn't. What's it called? I forgot. But I did collect one of them, and now I have to summon a Cocoa Bob. I have 44 runaways. Wow. You can tell that I don't really need it. Well, I definitely need, I got all rise, got black diamond. I'm pretty buff. Let's go on in. Let's party! Well, I'm the music man, and I'm gonna kill some fucking ghouls. Some fucking ghouls. If the fucking piano. There we go. And there you are. I don't mind you though. Ain't gonna kill you. Really? It's up there. God damn it. Oh my god, no. Jesus Christ, what are you fucking doing? Fucking stop! I'm not gonna poo anything. It's not gonna live. Hello! How are you? Play my music, boy. Cargo bot. Okay. Let's go this way! Oh, turning on me! We just wait for a while. Then we'll be fine. Hello. Thank you. There we go. Yeah, it was a booster. I fucking thought it was. Looks like I'm stuck in the middle. Looks like I'm stuck in the middle. There, boys! Ta-ta. Still no stim pack. How far am I? Yeah, duh, of course I want to do that. I need to search this motherfucking thing. I'm a hit though, Jesus.
Just told us she thinks she found the perfect hideout in some sewers under Dyertown. Yep, you heard that right. Sewers. I'm pretty sure that's a step down from just plain old swamp. But at this point, it keeps Sarah safe. How about this? By the way, the radiation system. So Lucy managed to get her hands on some crazy...
Oh, why?
And I get a snazzy ID card now to get inside.
Why, Scotch Beast, why? Whatever.
Thank you.
Yeah, I leveled off. Oh, no.
Hey, Ella. This is Randy here. I'm pretty sure.
Whoa, let's just keep running. Let's just go. Let's just go.
You were right.
I had him bongo.
Christ almighty, they were talking and hollering. I mean, I've heard of stories about talking ghouls. Just never thought I'd...
Talking ghouls. Ow. Stop it. Stop hitting me. It won't prove anything. Ow.
Oh, wait, no, it's not.
Just keep running. Let's keep running. Thank fuck for that! Jesus! Just coming at me. Coming at me, bruh! Come on, come on, come on at me, bruh! Come on, come on, come on at me, bruh! Come on, come on, come on, my bruh! I am not a robot. I am your friend. Please love me. Delete see. Ah, oh, yeah, I can never. Jump. Nope. Nope. Endurance. Oh, this is a new one. Nice. This. Cool. Oh my god. I'm going to save you! Bah! Going in. Dun. Hello there. Another fusion call. That means it's gonna be a boss in here somewhere. Yeah. You got no chance. Get in my spawn. Ways do I need?
Lucy,
oh, that's why I have too much in my inventory. Jesus Christ. I have a fucking flamethrower. Makes sense. Any ammo I can put in here? Missiles in there. That's weighing me down a lot. I really want to, but I don't want to get rid of my missiles just in case I need them. I don't know why. I don't even bring the missile launch with me, but you know, if I get enough space in my inventory, you know, I'll equip it. Yeah, Duncan killed her. That was kind of good.
There. It's done. You hear that, Lenny?
Obviously, Journey is still not on my map.
I'll be joining you guys.
Okay.
Real soon.
That, I guess. Oh no, that's daily quest. Don't do that yet. I am still not killing a fucking Wendigo in a clown costume. That's just weird. Alright. Well, I need to do something. I might as well just collect. A strangler bloom. That was my nickname in high school. Even though I didn't go to high school. Went to school? To college. But I got kicked out of school, and I got kicked out of college. So, yeah. Let's be on trees, right? I fucking hope so. I hope he's on trees. Big circle. In the middle of our tree. Are these monsters? Oh my god. No. Ow! No. Thank you. course I fucking die. Of course I die. Oh, I got too much shit. And I can't put it in my stash box because, well, it's too much in my stash box. Fine, I'll go all the way. Here. Oh. Where? Okay. Well, you know what? I don't even have ammo for this shit. What the fuck is the point of this then? Jesus Christ, come here. Wait, why did the sledgehammer do more? Whatever. Let's just fucking run. Fucking... Ow. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I can't do shit! Go away! Fucking kill me and get it on with it. Oh, fuck that shit. Why do I need this? I don't fucking need it. I don't have any ammo for it, so there's no fucking point. I'm probably not gonna use it anyway, so... Fuck it. Oh, but if you sell it, you'll get a lot of money. And I'm like... I seriously don't give a shit. Oh, welcome, please. Welcome to the resort. Oh, nice music. Nice classic music. At least Are we in a horror game now? Or we just keep resetting? What the fuck up in there? Okay, something's going wrong here.
It's funny what comes to mind at a time like this. When I was little, I used to come here with my grandfather. Every morning, we'd sit right here, have donuts, read the paper, just the two of us. Everything changes. We got rid of the donuts, and the staff, and the whole world. This spot is still here. Joyce did her best. They all did. Hope they make it out there.
Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna stay right here. Have one last donut. Whatever happens, happens.
Just in case.
But in the end, I can't imagine a place I'd rather be.
You're listening to Smooth Jazz.
Shopping spree was a hit. No one turned that down. Anyone have anything else? Robert, how are things?
Keeping on.
Good. The gala's on Sunday. So, this may be our last staff meeting. Whatever happens, we did all we could this past year. I couldn't have done it without you. Thank you.
Refrain from theft, looting, assault, murder, or trampling the flowers. Guest security is our priority.
Zanon! Another scotch!
Damn!
Zanon!
What about you, Liz? Have you made up your mind yet?
Oh, Bill's keen on Charleston. We were social with the governor. I'm sure he'd make arrangements for us.
Evans? That snake? He was always for sale. Not a terrible thing if you're the buyer.
Can you imagine? Parading into town like a troop of beggars. And Charleston, no less. It always was a slum. Now? Refugees swarming like flies? Ugh. No. The resorts are the better option. If the White Spring won't have us, we should try Pleasant Valley. Even Sunny Top.
Sunny Top?
Really? I'm not there for the skiing. Or the clientele. But I'd rather stay at a shoddy lodge than take my chances with whatever may be going on down in the valley.
Ma'am.
Just set it down, set it down. Now, let's finish this rubber. Dollar a point.
I'm like right next to it.
Today's security status is
today.
Please take appropriate precautions.
Please don't try and murder us, because we will try and murder you. Why is this worse? Welcome to the Bear Grylls Challenge. Where I try and kill robot. Oh my god. There's floors to this place? And there's four of them as well? Hey! Let me out.
At your service, sir.
At your service. Let's make out. I mean, what? I bet it's on like the fourth floor or something. I'm to go upwards. Yep, it's on the third floor maybe? Could be. Alright, third floor it is then. It's like 3 and 4, it doesn't even fucking work. I'm trying to get out of this place now. Let's go. Not a lot of progress, but, you know. Yeah. Robot against a fucking bee? Oh, wow. I'll help you. I'm helping. Oh, I'm so sorry. Now they want to attack me. That can't be good. I didn't mean to. Well, I guess. Level 50. You should really get out of our business. I didn't mean to.
Awful.
Fucking finally, Jesus. I guess I'm an enemy now, for some reason. Fuck. It'll be good right now if I had a missile launcher. Or my minigun. Or my fucking... That's just... anything. La 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 la. I'm gonna do this right. You can break this bones of mine, something. Oh, this mother. Oh, this is about. Fucking idiot. I don't know where the fucking last holotape is, so that it doesn't even make any fucking point where I will be here. Oh, it's over there. Shut up.
We all hoped we could stay here forever.
Well, at least I found the last holotype. And that place. I really need to level up, so that way, if I ever get a level 3 terminal skill, then that will be perfect. But until then, I can't, the only thing I can do is quests and events. Well, side quests. I do events in my spare time. I haven't gotten to that yet. Alright, let's kill some motherfucking gopher level. Hello. How are you? Level 42, meet level 52. Fucking heal! Thank you, Jesus Christ. Oh, hi! Bloaty glowing one, nice. How are you? Oh no. Really? Why now? Disconnected. I guess we play again. Did everyone's servers go down or was it just mine? Champion. Well, at least they spawn here. That's good. Excuse me. Oh, now you decide to spawn in. You made it, don't you think? Oh God. Hi. How are you? Dragon! Jeez. A robot leg. Ooh. Fucking oh, Oh! What the fuck are the golfers? Where the fuck are these golfers? Oh, car don't even try. Where the fuck are these golfers? Alright guys, I'm just gonna leave it here and I'll level up in my free time and, you know, eventually get to the point where I can actually continue the main quest. And yeah, as always guys, goodbye.